unpause it. There we go. Some of you may notice the white cord over here. Yeah, now I'm going to be trying to monitor some election results and do other things. I'm going to have the rest of it here, but yeah, I'm going to fearmonger myself because why the fuck not? There we go. Yep, that's exactly what I want. Tuck this in my shirt. Okay. Right. How's this coming across to you guys? Actually turn that up a little bit because there's no music here apparently. That's fine. Those are the ones that are called right now. Sweet. Okay. All right, I've actually got a click in the... Yeah, there we go. All right. So now we've got Wrestler done. We'll have to do Cowboy and Caveman another time. I think I've done our Kung Fu outside of here, but we'll do that another time again. Mecha is the one I'm going to go with today because, well, it's Mecha. How could I not? But honest, I can't think of anything better than Akira's struggles right now. Not really, not right now. No. Okay, sure, whatever. Also, if you have time to watch me, you have time to vote. Especially if you're in California or like some other states, please, please vote. I don't care who you vote for. I do, actually. I wish everyone out there would vote for Joe Biden to send a fucking message to the prick president. But what do I have to do with anything? It doesn't really matter. I'm just here worried because I know who I voted for and what I voted for. So all I can do is hang on and wait and listen to whatever's going on. No, not Dad, whom we barely knew. Okay, I could be listening to him, but no, that would get me kicked off of Twitch. Dad was the captain of the violent riot police, and he was killed by a crusader. That's how. Akira became an orphan. All right. Yeah, I know I've got it. Thank you. If I could read minds, then Well, that might settle a few problems for me. Who knows? That's why, though. Okay, I can't read the birds' minds, I guess. You would. What do you know about the skulls? Wait, Aww. That's not nice. you're lucky I'm not. Nope, can't make takoyaki. But I can fight a skull. Or three. Maybe five. I don't know. Oh. Hey, Paul Phoenix. All right, so the Taiyaki guy and myself against the Crusaders. That looks about right. Alright, fine, fine. Heavy blue. It sure was. Matsu. Yes, Akira, you must be more careful. I mean, if you want, if you insist. Man, Promo Squad took a lot from Gobagadaro. Later, Matsu. Thanks for all the help. Can't step on the grass. Can't check anything there. Can't go through here. Alright, well, looks like this is pretty much the only place I can go. I mean, sometimes, some people. Let's keep moving, shall we? Keep it up. Alright, that's my. Okay, yeah, so I've got. And, alright. Speaking of. Ah, okay. Well, you never know what you can equip and what you can't, so. I didn't know that was in here. Okay. I'll be honest, I never tried that before in my life. But it proves that you can interact with things in the objects, so. I'm not entirely wrong for rubbing my face along every inch of this place. Well, I guess you just don't flush, but that's fine. It's only right that I wash my hands. Poor kid. Right, in which case, I think there is something else I can do here, but I'm not entirely sure what it is. It's been years since I played this, so please forgive me. I did, actually. Ah! You actually knew. Hooray. Well, since I've scanned everybody in here and talked to everybody, I don't see any reason to stay here. But I don't know where else I should go. Okay. Huh. Okay. Wait. Why is that starting? Man, I'm telling you. All right, this should help. Yeah. Okay, what's up here? I can read its mind. Because it's a one-hit kill for everybody right now, so why not use it, right? Going to need to All right, I wonder how long it's going to take me to level up, because there we go, level 5. Sweet. Heaven image. Okay. Alright, yeah, sleet image will be fine. Oh no. Okay, that's fine. And I've got self-heal. Ooh. Okay. All I'm gonna get is Herg. Okay. Oh. Okay. Aha! Okay. That'll be for later. And I heal every time I'm out of battle, so... Actually... And I'll save in a bit. Alright, hopefully this will actually do damage to everything. Okay, those don't have to break down, but good thing they did. He's probably still going to say the same things, yeah. Okay, so there's only one thing that I can do. Let's try and let this bird out. Wow, okay. There we go. 300 yen. You could probably afford 1,000. You can afford 1,000. Alright, items, what do I got? Oh, alright, cool. Let's try that. Okay, cool. So those two are the write-outs, so... I'm only going to be able to get Gutsy Takoyaki and... Okay. That's fine. Alright, and so 3 was the one that... Yep, level 6, sweet. Heal touch, okay. Yeah, that's fine. Must be missing something. Nah. Now I can use Heaven Image. Okay, let's see what this does. Alright. There we are. And that should actually kill a bunch of these. That should kill all of these, and then I'll hit that guy with some physical attacks. Alright, elbow. There we go. Power parts, Montango Light. Cool. Alright. In which case... He's no longer in the room. I don't remember what I'm supposed to be doing. I suppose I've got to watch the rest of the match then. That. Okay, now I've got to find a turtle. Alright, nope. I don't need anything in there. Aha! So I've already done more than I needed to set up things for later, and, sweet. Good. Only the fast one? Sweet. Sleet image? Not here. Yeah, that'll work. And then I've gotta find a way to do the rest up there. Sweet. Yeah, that's fine. Getting a majority of them is going to be the thing that I need to do. Oh no. Okay, now I need to get off of the. Oh no. Good. At least I have that. Low kick! Alright, next time I'm gonna have to use the mother. Bathroom humor. All right, now, what do I need? Turtle medicine. Using the homemade transporter, huh? I wonder how this could go wrong. Not like Square made another game with this exact plot point. Too late! beautiful little SNES game, don't you think? Okay. The old man should be better at creating mechanics if he wanted me to actually do something with it. Oh, shit. Yeah, that'll get rid of the most of them, so. Oh no. Not again. Man, I'm getting lucky. Kicking that. And this guy. Won't be able to take damage unless I hit him. So there's that. Kira's level 7 now. Sweet. Okay. Hell image and power parts. Matanga light. Cool. Alright. I'll be right back. I need to turn on a light. Actually, there's that, and what is plugged in there? I don't remember. Oh well, it wasn't turned on, so it must not have been important. Oh, it was the PS2. That's why. It wasn't important. That's better. Ooh. First aid, cool, power parts used to power up robots. Sweet, I've got two of them. Gonna hit over here. There we go. Good, 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 good. Talk to my sister. So, there we are. Alright. Since it gave you an idea, Brikidayo might need something similar. Well, now I have a turtle. Anybody who really wants, like, election coverage right now, Dissonance Pod, that's what I'm on right now. So please, by all means, check it out. Alright, well, that's all I can do, so I guess I've got to go find out what Brikidayo is. Hey, have a banana crepe. Alright, now I actually have something to equip. My speed went down, but... So he can't use a glove. Neither of us can use a glove, so... Alright, so, Mother Image. Taro Punch. Ooh. Ooh, that's not good. That's fine. Good. Violent kick. Okay. Heel touch. Now I need to throw a punch the fuck out of him. Wait, what? I thought his first attack did like 100. Oh, that's gonna suck. Yep. He's down. Okay, this'll have to work a bit better. Okay. That's fine. Much better. Terra Punch, good. Got one down. Wheelie kite, kick. No! God damn it. Okay, that works. Terra kick, good. L image should just be able to help this. Good, 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 good. Alright, headshot counter, good. Good, got that one. And the breakdowns are fine. So kill him first, got it. And it'll... And that should just... got it. So now that I know that trick, I can actually level up a bit. Here I went to level 8, good. Holy Ghost. Alright. Now it's time to go to the antique shops one more time. Goes here. Here. Keep going down. Keep going down. Okay, yep. Yeah, I'm gonna try and move it. Alright, time to run. Here we go. Pink statue, read the book, play the xylophone, and then touch the blue mask. Okay, so pink. Read the book. Play the xylophone. Blue mask. Wash hands. Oh, I forgot to offer a prayer. And if something doesn't go right, then I did it wrong. Forgotten a lot, so where's the prayer that I need to offer? Okay, up here. Read the book, play the xylophone, touch the blue mask, then offer a prayer to Bakuridaro. Okay, so now let's do this one more time. Pink elephant. Read the book. Xylophone. Blue mask. Now we can go down here, gotta do that. Touch Bakuru Dairo. Then touch that, use the can, and start the music! All right, come on. On that. Oh. Come on. Oh. Gotta be this one then. I guess, Buriki Dayo doesn't actually want to do anything for me. Oh well. Okay. Holy Ghost is a counter. Heaven Image puts people to sleep. Mother Image. Should be able to take care of at least one of the two down there. Good, that's what I thought. That should take care of this one. Cool. Mother Image, that should take care of that. Taro Kick. Taro Punch. No. That one should take care of that. Poison Field, that's fine. Turbo Punch, bam, got it. Breakdown. All right. All right, talk to him. I don't think there's a lot for me to do here except for sell Takoyaki. I'll take that hit. Oh. Hello, young lady. I should have offered her a discount. 300 would have been better, but oh well. Good. I just want the grilled takoyaki here. Eh. He probably would have let me, Okay. Done. Level 9, sweet. This is where the dad died. Now it's time for me just to leave. Thunder punch. Okay. Keep doing it. That explosion didn't do a lot for you. Arrow kick! Sweet. Napalm bomb. That's actually a pretty good item to have. So I don't see that, I need to, okay. That's fine. Other image is fine. Let's keep Terra punching until it's dead. Alright, some other image is gonna kill these. Terraform's gonna hit. Oh, shit. Nope, healed the wrong person. That's fine. And he killed himself? I'll take that. Okay. This guy's gonna die now. Alright, there's that. One more. I'm not even trying to... Wait, why are you counterattacking him? Alright, now I'm not going to be hit by exploding. Let's see how I can get out of stun. Nope, can't. That's fine. Okay. That's that. And there we go. Finished. Sweet. What I learned, holy blow. Sure. Got that one. This should kill that. Oh, and it killed the... I didn't intend to kill him. Hell image worked. Hey, that's all I needed. What's holy blow? Okay, that's fine. That's fine. All right, that kills him. Because I really don't want to kill all these guys. So I've got to be able to get Butterkey Dio here up and running. I have forgotten. Alright, and prayer. Okay, let's keep going. I think there's a sequence that I need to do then. Okay. Wham. All right, let's try this again. Near future chapter. Okay, I don't have those yet. I didn't read his mind. Okay, I'll head back out of here now that I know what I'm supposed to fucking do. Yep, and that kills him, that does that, that levels him up. Level 11 Akira, gain freeze image. Freeze image is gonna be fun. Now I need to okay. Okay, and this is where the children's are. Okay. Okay. Good, good, good. Which means that I've got to get taste of the old one. Okay. Okay. Boop-a-doop-a-bam. Got it. Okay. So, 100 for her. So I've got an original takoyaki, got another original takoyaki, and that means that the 10K is going to be good. Yep, got that one. There is one person I can sell 10,000 to, and that's what I'm looking for right now. Got that. Alright, so I've got all of those. This will give me another gutsy takoyaki. Cool. Okay, and takoyaki. Okay. I need to get one more person. I'll take a banana crepe instead. Okay, so I've got enough takoyaki to make that. I need. Okay. She's so slow. Yay! Streaming, but yeah, what's up? Just saying.
We're
hey.
Dinner.
Hmm?
Were you thinking of oil?
Okay, sounds good. I'll be out in a bit.
Okay.
Okay, let's give the old lady a big discount. I'll take the regular takoyaki. I need, yes, this guy. Now, I've gotten yes, okay, now I've got two. And, there we go. Fine. Flame Engine's just pretty good. That's fine, that's fine. Good. Better. Got it. Next time we'll use freeze image because that should do a better job. All right, let's give him one of these. And you want one of these. Alright, now, I've gotten enough. To do this, equip. Good. No. Okay, yep. Got all of that. Now, after this, I'll save and... Okay. Gonna need to be ordering food here, so I may take an intermission real quick. Or, who knows. You know, yeah, I'm going to, gonna take an intermission. I'm gonna talk to my peoples about food, and we'll see what happens. Be back in a bit. Sweet. Sorry for the wait. Figured out a few things of what I'm supposed to do, I guess. And, need to click in the window is what I need to do. Okay. In which case... Because apparently, I didn't know this, but... If you do this, you can get a few items. All in the hopes of getting some items. Doesn't look like that's gonna work for me. That's fine. Alright, so do I just need to exit now, or is I just... Okay, so I've done all of the... fine, I'll just pull it up somewhere else again, because I did all the things that I thought I was supposed to do. That's fine. Might mess up for refining, but don't worry. Alright. When you're done refining, head back to the Cubico house, walk into the house. Up a bit, you'll. Okay, so. Good. Because this might do enough. It didn't, but that's fine. He's dead. He needs to die. Iron mother image. I should kill all of them. And looks like I'm gonna need to be in the way for just a moment. Yep. Okay. I will be right back. Got food for myself, and I apologize that it took me so damn long. Oh fucking well. So I have no idea what I've done wrong here. Because apparently the scene's supposed to be progressing. Trust me, I don't want to be in this fight either. Okay, I'll take that. And that's zero. And breakdown. Cool. I didn't want to level up. All right, should hear a scream. Nope. And I've got to upgrade something then. Eh, fine. I'll get into this fight. Cool. Fine. Yeah, hit him again. Cause he's already dead. That's not even hard anymore. Okay, so I did miss something here, I guess. Hooray! He got it! Hopefully, he didn't screw it up.